Car washing, seemingly harmless at first glance, has raised alarm among conservationists due to the runoff water it generates. This water, contaminated with oils and grease, poses a severe threat to Lake Bunyonyi's delicate ecosystem and the neighboring wetlands, including Nyamuriro, a vital source of domestic water. Jimmy Muhewa, the Deputy Executive Director of Nature Uganda, emphasizes the potential consequences of this pollution. He says that the tourism industry around Lake Bunyonyi, which includes activities such as bird watching, nature walks, swimming, canoeing, boat riding, zip lining, and enjoying the breathtaking view, could all suffer if the pollution continues unchecked.
Whatever is carried on those roads and so on gets into, and that water is not only used here in Kabare, in Rubanda, it's used across the region, and everybody takes a share of the pollutant. So it's dangerous. As environmentalists, we are taking it head on. But ours is mostly advocacy. So we want to work with the district environment officer, the district natural resources officer, the district political leadership to see that this one is completely stopped.
Local leaders have initiated an assessment of the environmental impact of washing bays around the lake. These argue that combined efforts are needed to conserve the lake.
District natural resources officer to assess the environmental challenges involved, and we forget about the revenue that is being collected on that washing bay, because we understand that the local government, the lower local government, Muko local government, has been collecting some local revenue, but we are saying we need to stop it for the betterment of the environment.
The local authority, we are putting measures to make sure that we talk with NEMA so that it gives us another place where we can be washing without destroying the lake.
Despite the Rubanda District Council passing environmental protection bylaws, enforcing these regulations remains a challenge due to underfunding of the Natural Resources Department. Report compiled by Job Namanya for the news.